Good afternoon, everyone. So it's a great pleasure to be here once again. And I'm going to show you some of my math skills and some of my NIMIN skills. Can anyone give me a number? Okay? 25. Okay? And from here, any other number? 35. If you multiply 25 and 35, the answer is 875. Correct? Okay. Now, give me a two-digit number. 88. 88 square is 7744. Okay? Now, give me another two-digit number. 61. Okay, instead of square, now we'll do cube. 61 into 61 into 61 is 226981. Is it right? Okay. So, these are some of my own skills of memory. Let me now show you how we can increase our memory. What kind of memory is there? Is it good? Is it bad? No, it's neither good nor is it bad. It's either trained, and if not trained, it is untrained. So how are we going to train our memory? For that we need three things. One is I, one is O, one is C. So I stands for what? No, intelligence is close, but the real answer is I stands for imagination. What does O stand for? Right, O stands for observation and C. I've taught lots and lots of children, their parents always complain to me, my son, my daughter doesn't study with concentration. So these are the three laws of memory. Now, before we go there further, let me show you a practical example to use these three laws in day-to-day lives. Let's see five trees of London. So, we need to stand up in the first place. Now, we are going to use some actions. First, oak is a tall tree. So, raise your hand and say oak. What's the first tree? Oak. Now comes beech. Beech is a chopati beech. So, down. Beech. So the first one is oak, then beech. Now comes chestnut. Hit your chest and say chestnut. Next one is chestnut. So the trees are oak, beech, chestnut. Now comes elm. Touch your eye and say elm. And the last one is maple. Maple. Okay, as if you are pushing someone. Maple. So, what are the five trees of London? Pehla hai oak, beech, chestnut, elm, and maple. Good. So, this were our five trees of London. Now, I have a question. Could I not have done this without showing these actions? Why did I use the actions? I use this action for a simple reason that I wanted to make you remember this with action. Okay? So that's how the trees of London have to be learned. You could have done it without the action, but then it would have made a lesser impact. This makes a hard impact. So, I is imagination. Imagination is a creativity that a person has. Okay, a simple thing, ye pen yahan pe, I'm throwing it down, so it goes down. But you see, if I throw it up, it should go up. Why is it coming down? Because of gravity. So who discovered gravity, by the way? Newton. When he saw that banana falling down from the tree. No, not banana, apple. Right. The apple that fell from the tree, but not only Newton, other people also saw it. And the law of gravity was discovered. He had a lot of imagination, a lot of creativity. But then not only he, we all have imagination and creativity. But the point is we don't use it. Abhi usko istamal karna aapko aana chahiye. O is observation. Observation mein simple, you have to be alert. Okay? Suppose if I ask somebody Anil. Okay? What's your name? He'll say Anil. Then I will say spell it. But wo automatically bolega A-N-I-L. Jabki maine pucha spell it. It is I-T. So that is observation. Simple thing, if there's a 9 here, usko mujhe 6 banana hai. How will I make it a 6? By? Ulta karenge to it becomes 11. I want to make it a 6. Kya karenge? Arre kuch nahi, just put a S. And it became a 6. Observation. Learn to observe minute things. It makes it very amazing and easy. And C stands for concentration. Concentration ka ek chota sa asan kuch der baad hum seekhenge. Now, I showed some of my math skills. Now, let me show you a multiplication trick. But before that, I forgot. I asked you what? 5 trees of Australia. Ireland. Now, London. So, what were they? Oak. Beech. Chestnut. L. Maple. Okay? With action, and you repeat it, and you revise it, and you repeat it, and you revise it, you can never forget this. It becomes a part of your permanent memory. So that's exactly how memory is all about. Okay, it's not good, not bad. You can't say, you know, 60, 50, 40, so my memory is bad. No! As you grow old, you become absent-minded, that's true. But memory, kabhi bhi improve ho sakti hai. Abhi, let's do some maths. What's 5 fives are? 25. 15 15s are? Now it's not 30. Yeah, add karo. You have to multiply. 15 into 15 is 225. And a very well known one. 25 into 25? Right. 625. Now, ye to sabko maloom hai, but suppose if we have to do 85 into 85, how are we going to do this? When we have a 2 digit or any number, 3 digit, 4 digit, whatever, or ending with 5 and it's the same number, what you do is, what is 5 5 now? 25. After 8 comes 9. 8 into 9 is 72. And the answer is 7225. Suppose we have to take 65 and 65. 5 5 is 25. After 6 comes 7. 6 7 now? 42. So, is he saying what is 95 into 95? Right, 9025. What is 105 into 105? No, not 100, ha, 11025. And if I want to trouble you, I'm saying 125 into 125. Abhi 5 5 are 25, you will say we don't know 12 into 13, but everyone knows 12 12 is a very popular square. Right, 144. 144 plus 12 is 156, and the answer 156 to 5 hours. That's it. Simple. Audio. Gujarati. Anyone knows Gujarati? The one very popular word is audio. Matlab, understood. Okay. Now I asked you this for a simple reason. If I want to do 12 12s, it is 144, and if I want to do 13 13s, it is 169. This is very well known, this is also pretty well known, but not many people know what is 21 into 21. 21 into 21 is just ulta, 4, 4, 1, and 31 into 31 is 9, 6, 1. As simple as that. Okay? Well, friends, maths can be a very beautiful thing. Numbers are so amazing. I can tell you about myself. I was feeling in maths till my 9th standard, repeatedly. I was the worst student of maths, okay, and everyone had written me off. But my mother was the only one who encouraged me, motivated me, and she had full faith in my ability. And when I started, there no dream was to become a mathematician or anything. All I wanted to do was to learn tables in 20. Once I did that, I said, chalo, let's go to 30, 40, 50, and then today, I've learned still 1 crore. Yes, still 1 crore. But it is not that I was born with these things. I developed myself over the years. So we all have that talent, that ability, but we have not used it to the right manner. And that's the reason we have not gone ahead. Let's learn a table now. ओके पहले मैं आप एक उदाहरण दूंगा फिर आई विल टीच अ ट्रिक टू यू सो लेट्स टेक द टेबल ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 1000 कोई भी बड़ा सा 100 to 100 इज इजी 323 चलो आई एम गोइंग टू बी फास्टर देन द कैलकुलेटर यू हैव टू टेक मी एंड आई हैव टू ट्राई टू डिफीट यू स्टार्ट 1 7 3 23 2 7 6 46 3 7 9 16 4 7 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 like to check. Okay, one could have done into 7, one could have done into 9, one could have done into 4. Okay, but the answers are correct. Now, क्या मैंने इसको mug up किया है? रट्टा मारा है? ना, I cannot mug up anything. Mugging up is a very unwanted thing. एक चीज आप भूल गए, आप सब कुछ भूल गए. Okay, instead of that, try to learn through tricks, which I'm now going to show you, one of them. I want to learn the table of 19. ठीक कैसे करेंगे? 19, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now, 1 is an odd number. So, after 1, will I write 2, 3? No, not 1, 2, 3, 4. I will skip 9, 1. After 1, the next odd number is 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. That's it. Or, Miska Para Sambla. Yungela? Sarvala? Did you understand? Now, likhna to bahut aasan hai, just write down 9 to 0 and say odd numbers. But, jab bolne jaoge, tab itna aasan nahi hoga. Aur jab dodging karne jaoge, tab aur hi mushkil hoga. So, how do we learn it? Let's learn 3 answers. First one, 19 ones are? 19. 2's are is 3 and 8, 38. 38. And 3's are is 5, 7, 57. So, what is 19 ones are? 19. 2's are 38. 3's are 57. 4's are. But before that, let me trouble the audience a bit. I'm going to rub these answers. Let's see how we get some confidence in. Okay. So, without seeing, if you have to say 19 ones are, everyone knows 19, 2's are 38, 3's are 57, 94's are 7, 7 to pehle aayega 6, 76. Ye thoda crucial answer hai. Log agar kuch bolte hai, toh isi ko bol jate hai, fourth aane ko. Okay? Among after, I train people, especially children in Vedic maths, maths, memory development classes. And the one thing that I've seen a lot of kids forget is the fourth answer of all the tables. So you have to learn to remember it. 19 4s are 76. 19 5s are easy. My math teacher is very mean. She cuts my 5 marks. So out of 100, I get 100 minus 5. That is 95. Okay. So what are the first 5 answers? 19 1s are 90. 2s are 38. 3s are 57. 4s are 76 and 5s are 95. 6 are is down simple. Just use your fingers. 1, 1, 4. Waffles. 1, 1, 4. And 7s are. Again use your fingers. So after 1, 1, 4, can I say 1, 1, 3? No. After one particular number, bhaage ka number aayega. Piche ka number nahi aa sakta. It's 1. 3, 3, 1, 3, 3. So what is 19 6s are? 1, 1, 4, 7s are 1, 3, 3. 7 answers over. Again, 19 1s are 19. 2s are 38. 3s are 57. 4s are 76. Yes. 5s are? No, not 85. It is 95, 100 minus 5. So again, 95 is a 95. 6 are, use your fingers. 1, 1, 4. And 7s are 1, 3, 3. 8s are, is the only answer which you have to learn. That is 152. 9s are, is easy. We have a 1, we have 1. Vishme aayega 7. And it's 171.
Thanks, we all know it's 190.
तो कितना मुश्किल है ये करना?
It's so simple. It's just that हमें वो कला नहीं आती है चीजें याद रखने की, पढ़े करने की या गणित के शॉर्टकट करने के. अदरवाइज जो सब्जेक्ट को हम कितना कठिन मानते हैं, कितना मुश्किलदायक मानते हैं, इन रियलिटी इज द इजीएस्ट थिंग. राइट, द रेगुलर 19 इज ओवर. ओके, नाउ देयर आर, अस वी स्पोक अबाउट थ्री लॉज ऑफ मेमोरी, देयर आर ऑल्सो फाइव कीज ऑफ मेमोरी, आई सी वी ए आर. सो व्हाट इज आई स्टैंड फॉर? I stands for, nahi, how can it be imagination? Wo toh ho gaya na? We already did that once. And now it is, Rahul didn't come today. I think your friend is full of intelligence, he told me na. Raw, the right word is intelligence. That was again, there is no Rahul that I know. I stands for intelligence. What does C stand for? Everyone has C, but not everyone uses it. I never had C when I started, I developed it. Okay, and everyone has to develop it. C stands for courage, not very close, confidence. Confidence kitna hai? Intelligence, Bhagwan ne sabko diya hai, kuch istamal karte hai, kuch istamal nahi karte hai. Lekin confidence to apne haap hi develop karna padta hai. By doing the same thing again and again, till you know you have become an expert in it. C stands for confidence. V and A. V stands for visualization. Now, if I have to mug up something, it won't remember for long. But if I visualize and visualizing, I also associate, then it becomes much easier. And R is very important. R stands for revision. Okay, कोई भी चीज़ पढ़ने के बाद, you have to revise within. No, 1 hour is too small. How? Practically, it would be nice, but very difficult. Okay. 5 hours, very close. 8 hours, that's absolutely correct. Okay? 8 hours is the thumb rule. Within 8 hours, you revise once, you revise twice, you revise thrice, till you become an expert in it. So these were the five keys of memory. Intelligence, confidence, visualization, association, and revision. Revision within 8 hours. Got it? Yeah. Okay. Friends, I told you before I leave, I'll be showing some concentration asana to you. So, let us see one very important asana, which is called Brahma Mudra. ये आपको हर दिन करना चाहिए. अगर आप हर दिन बहुत busy हो, नहीं कर सकते हो, चलेगा. Then at least do in a week 7 times. Oh, वो तो हर दिन ही हो गया. मतलब there is no excuse. You have to do this every day. Okay, and not once, not twice, but thrice. This is Yan Mudra. Sit upright in Yan Mudra. Yeah, seedhe baithe hain. Now, close your eyes and turn to your left. Keeping your eyes closed, turn to your left. Stay there for 30 seconds. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. And smile. All that we did in the last 20-30 odd minutes, try to memorize it. Okay? Try to keep it in your mind. Okay? Now slowly, from left, turn to your right. In case you started from the right, then you go to the opposite side. So, धीरे से अपना सर एक दिशा से दूसरी दिशा की ओर लेके जाइए. Turn completely and stay there for some time. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Smile. Now, धीरे से अपने आप को ऊपर लेके जाइए. Okay, stay there. Kriya. Okay? Sarko Pura Upar Devi. That's good. Stay there for some time. Lastly, come fully down. अपने आप को नीचे लेके आनी है. Take your head down and stay here for some time. Now slowly come up, but don't open your eyes yet. Beautiful girl, open your eyes. Take your head up. Okay? Let's count till 5 and then we'll open our eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 5. If you open your eyes and you said 6 or 7, then obviously you made a mistake. Okay? I tried to trick you. So, now take your hands together and start clapping it. And rub it hard. Faster. More fast. And apply your clapping. Fresher. Energetic. Let's play again. Who's on first? I win. Okay. So, that is alertness. Okay, Brahma Mudra is a very beautiful asana. You should do it regularly. It not only helps in memory, it can even help in maths. Okay, let's take a small demo. I want somebody, yes. Take a three-digit number multiplied by the same answer. Okay? Somebody has 1-2 days, so you have to multiply it 1-2 days. Tell us its answer. Answer is 22,521. Okay. The number that you took was 789. Right? Okay. One more. Now take a two-digit number and multiply it 3 times. Matlab perfect cube. Okay? 185,193. 57. Is it right? Thank you. So, this was my brief talk on mathemagic, memory enhancement, Vedic maths, etc. It was a great pleasure to come here. I have a website. The website is www.minoojokhi.in. Minoojokhi is MINOOJOKHI.in. You're welcome to see that. And it was a great pleasure. Thank Help Library for inviting me. Thank you. Yeah.
Help Talks are daily health-related talks held at Health Education Library for People, Mumbai, India. For more information, visit www.healthlibrary.com. Subscribe to Help Talks channel. Be better informed about your health.